Getty Images counter-terrorism officials in the UK may mobilise club bouncers and private security guards in the fight against terrorism, an untapped resource they say greatly outnumbers the police force and has gone underutilised for too long. There have been 5 terrorist attacks and 7 foiled attempts in the country so far this year. Now, according to a report by UK publication The Times, hundreds of thousands of men and women in the security sector could receive reconnaissance and response training, making each and every one fit to spot suspicious activity and respond to an act of violence, including how to handle attackers with bombs, firearms and other weapons. Vigilance in the public space is critical, and there are many, many more private security guards out there than there are police officers, Metropolitan Police Assistant Commissioner Mark Rowley is quoted. We are looking at how we train them more effectively to be a better part of the national armory that we have against terrorism. Officials also note that bouncers and security guards would not be expected to fill the role of police. They could be trained to be alert and responsive to emergency situations and still report to relevant authorities. Read the full report via The Times.